switch on the light.
Oh, look! He was playing Pleasure Beat.
Oh, man. Man Bear Pig Hoof. Super Ethereal Man Bear Pig Club. Each attack leeches 50 HP from your target. That is awesome. This item is Super Ethereal. This weapon helps prevent global warming. Hits for extra damage, strong against armor. Weapon hits 3 times, strong against shields. Cool. Hits for 3 times for like 200. Yeah. Perfect attack solution. No, because I like the slow and it lowers their defense. So we're going to hold on to that one. And then what else did we get? Something. Oh, yeah, the. What mods do I have on this one? 15% more attack. And then. Okay, we're going to equip that and then add. No, was it 50% shock damage? I guess maybe the one we picked up was for armor only. Crap, that's not what I wanted. Range attacks do 40 more damage. Yeah, it leeches 50 HP from your target. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm definitely gonna equip that. Okay. Man, this is like, it's such a real game. Like, I don't know, I kind of halfway expected this to, like, I don't know, be simpler, I guess, is the right word. But it's a very involved RPG. Just the like, gameplay itself, I guess. I don't know. I'm not even enjoying it. I just didn't think I'd spend so much time menuing in this game. Bothers me. I can't figure out how to get up there either. I probably have to get into here, and then I see like a vent I can climb up there. All right. So where to next? Map. Wasted cash. Enter Mr. Mackey's. Okay. Got a check before I left. Painting, huh? I have to drop off something in here? Enter Mr. Mackey's used storage unit and drop off his monitor. Where is his monitor? Collectibles? And those people. I was already in here. I don't see like a. Am I supposed to drop it off out here with his other monitors? Item removed. Return to Mr. Mackey. No problem. Mr. Mackey's still at the community center? Yeah.
Pass trouble.
Hey, you're that popular kid. Somebody's baking brownies.
He's just completely unfazed by my amazing farting abilities. Garrison.
They picked the wrong town to mess with. Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Yeah, you betcha, Mr. Poppy. Upgrade available. Your precision gonad kicks also inflict gross out. Deal an additional amount of damage based on your armor. Deafens all foes, causing attack down, defense down. Yes, please. Buying that.
Jennifer Lopez.
What was his real name? Chuck Manley? No, I think that's, I forget. But Jennifer Lopez's real name was, it was like a guy. Oh, jeez. Giant face. Okay. Defeat Man Bear Pig. Stop Man Bear Pig near the church. Alright, we're pretty close to the church, so let's just run to the church.
All I did was ask the guard about Gorditas and he put me in a chokehold. Jeez!
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
So apparently I'm gonna have to choose between the elves and the wizards or the humans. Oh no, it's Man Bear Pig!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
It's definitely not Algor, it's definitely Man Bear Pig. Jesus criminy. I hope that's the last we hear of Al Gore. Yeah, he's got some stuff I can't even use yet. Man Bear Pig Claw. Alright. Where to now? What is my next quest? Gain new allies, gain new... Okay, so now I guess I need to either side with Kyle or Cartman. Decide with Kyle against Cartman. Talk to Kyle. Decide with... No, okay. Oh man. I kinda wanna go with Kyle because Cartman's a dick. This is it, decision time. Cartman's house, Kyle's house. Yeah, I'm going with Kyle. And before I do that, I'm gonna save. Yes. All right. All right, Kyle.
A Twitter raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies.
All right. Summon them up here.
New Kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest. Yay! New Kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
Commander douchebag.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick. What, really? We just intercepted their messages on Twitter. Ah, you shot down their message, Raven. Right, we shot down their Raven. And the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school. Ah, dude, of course. Carmen hid it in his desk. Drow Elves of the Forest, we know where the humans are hiding the stick. I knew Carmen was cheating. We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood.
I think it's a trap. It's a trap.
Defenders of Freedom, we thank you for your courage in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one.
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here. They have blown their war horn. Blow ours, Dan.
Okay.
Elves, flank left. Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind. The front's barricaded. Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind.
Yeah, no, what I had was better. Distress 50 armor on perfect attack. Nice. Okay, yeah, now I'm gonna keep this though. Did me good against Al Gore. What is this? Fighter crown of insight. Adds 10 armor. 75% more damage to stunned targets. I like the attack again. 15% ability damage after a perfect attack. Adds 17 armor. I don't really use my bow that much, so. That's 30 armor. Gain ability up. Wound below 15%. That's 30 armor. Yeah, we're gonna equip this. And then what are we gonna add to it? Heal 5 HP. No, I can't use that one yet. Regain 250 extra HP when healed. Dang. Deal 15% more damage when below 25% health. Nah. Yeah, 15 more armor. That's always good. Increase magic. That's fine. What do these do? Adds 8 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Perfect attack reduces. Yeah, we're gonna keep these on. Jesus, okay. Sorry. Phone's blowing up.
Kill the humans!
I don't smell anything.
We dine on human flesh tonight.
Am I supposed to go around
Death
back?
Death to humans!
Try going around back.
Where is the command, my lord?
Ah. Someone's got an ability they can use, apparently. So, like, do I lose butters and...
Where is the command, my lord?
Oh, I see. You can use the handicap. How do I use buddy things? Oh, I think it's this. No. Buddy command, there we go.
Where is the command, my lord? Open sesame!
Thank you, Jimmy.
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place!
Chew Operation Poco Loco. It's a chief I just got. Man, we don't have to battle anybody. They're just all down already. Anything else in here? No? Alright, moving on.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy apples in here.
Elves are smelly. Alright, well, can we blast our way through here?
That's nasty.
No, apparently not. Now we go this way.
The wilds are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already.
Oh no. Alright, so what, can we shoot this?
No prisoner!
Let's get, maybe I can crawl through the vent.
You tried that motherfucker. Tear off their ears for trophies.
What the hell? Can't.
You are fucking dead.
All right, dragons are here.
I killed your friend.
Bring it on, bitch.
Holy free, holy.
Yeah, he must be a part of a group named the KKK anyways. I mean, apparently more than you would think, but... Oh, wait, I think I was supposed to right-click.
Got any new material?
Let's get these suckers to bleed. Nice.
You guys have been great.
What a terrific audience. Talk about you guys and chat. Well, what a terrific audience. Wait, the power potion? Oh, there's two guys here. There we go. Okay, so what am I supposed to be able to do with that?
Beg for mercy!
I'm supposed to shoot that first and then electron. That's right.
End of the line, fucker.
It's always funny when they're dropping F-bombs, because they're just kids.
Koopa Cape!
It's like, normally kids are terrible at properly cussing. But they're actually good at it, so it just makes it funny.
For Zara! Dinky Bobinky.
I don't know. How am I supposed to get through?
You're not getting past me!
Sorry, buddy. Take the next one. Basketball. Let's try that. Inventory. I mean, bounces to hit a random target. Hits for extra damage. Strong against armor. Nah, that's okay.
On human flesh tonight. Oh! I killed your friend.
Is there an alien probe I'm just missing?
Give up! We fortified this shit!
Yeah. Is there a buddy command?
That's hot lava. You're dying right now.
Floor is lava. Floor is lava. I mean, there's another vent up there. Can I go back through the vent? Ah, here we go. Ah, there we go. I see. Alien probe.
Dump prisoners! Prepare to die, you kid!
How do I get down? Do I have to use my alien probe again?
End of the line, fucker!
I can't get down now. I got over here, but I can't get down.
Give up! We fortified this shit!
Can I get down there? No. No. But this totally has to be the way.
Tear off their ears for trophies!
Just jump down!
Beg for mercy! You're going down!
I don't think a buddy would help here.
You should leave the comedy to me.
I don't know.
You'll pay for that!
Okay, hold on, I got an idea. Maybe then I let him up here.
You are fucking dead!
Use the flame.
Dude, did you shit your pants?
Oh, yeah?
Did Jimmy just fart back? Cup of spell? Can I, like, throw it over the flames?
For Zaron!
No, come on. There we go. Alright, back down, Jimmy. Can we just jump down this time? No, gotta alien probe it.
You're messing with a crit now, foo.
Jimmy back. Jimmy new. Alright. Man, it healed him up too. Yeah. Crap. Oh, what the heck? I totally...
Oh, you dirty!
Alright, we're gonna heal up, Jimmy. Oh, that's right. Gotta cure him first. This sucker's going down. This is not going great. I'm missing all my blocks here. cure potions. I have to stock up on like everything. Okay, this kid's going down. There we go. Dang it. See?
Terrific.
Why is blocking so hard? Remind me to stock up on all my items after this is over. Okay. Oh good, I'm no longer grossed out. Oh, but I can't hear myself. That's alright, I think I can take this kid out. Ah, so close. Alright, we got this.
This'll make a great verse in my hero poem.
Man. The thing is, I put this game on easy, too. I tried the first time I played it for like, it was just like an hour or two. I played it on like normal, because that's, you know, I'm a pretty decent gamer. I play RPGs a lot. Still, this is whooping my ass. Okay, I think there was a vending machine over here. I think I could buy a bunch of crap. Get here too. Alright. Okay, health potion. Revive potion, yes. How many can I buy? Make one more. Nope, I'm just gonna keep buying them. I got so much money, it doesn't even matter. Eight's good. Cure potion. I need more of those. She could buy multiple at a time. Okay. Large health potions. How many do I have? Four? That's good. I don't think I... Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I need to sell all this junk I'm picking up too. It just takes so long to go through everything. Spell on this bad boy.
Talk about backfiring. That fan is gonna be a problem. Oh yeah.
Oh, I see. So need my bow. Shoot this bad boy down. Aha. Thank God these alien probe things are everywhere. Thank God for aliens. That's a trap, right?
If I'd only brought my fight, I could have made that rat dance for us.
Almost certain. We can't walk on that. Oh, we could we walk around it? No.
That's nasty.
Oh, well, that's fine.
Looks like we're being heckled.
Is this attack columns? No. Oh, that's right. Man, I love this attacking again. Oh, I missed the... I did it too early. Survival of the fittest out here, man.
Douchebag! It's me, Paladin Murders, your friend! Don't be on Kyle's team! He may have cooler people on his set, in a better base, or in sometimes they have pinata parties that... Well, I should probably just stop talking.
What does this do? Gain 3 PP each turn. What happened to my school? Snowball patch. More frost damage. Was that okay? I think we're supposed to shoot that. Cool. I think we got my SWAT gear on. SWATting in. Summon? I don't really want to use my summon. I don't know. Let's see what the summons do. Mr. Hanky or Rawhide Hip? Rawhide Whip. Summons Mr. Slave to share his inner self with a single enemy. Oh god. I know what that's gonna be. Sorry, kid. But you're about to have a very unpleasant day.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun!
Jesus Christ.
Thank you. I'll be here all morning.
Oh my god.